At this moment in history, as we're looking at efforts across the country to prevent people from being able to exercise their fundamental rights.
Did I hear you right?
To prevent people from being able to exercise their fundamental rights.
Well, at least you're being honest.